Come here. Come in here. Look at me sitting on this couch. You remember this? Eva Gabor had one just like this on Green Acres. This is what I want to go in the living room. Don't I look good sitting on it? Tammy Faye Baker has these in her bathroom for her shower curtain. This is what I've always wanted. Can you imagine how gorgeous? Oh, Harsher, look. It's just like they've got on TBN. Oh, Harsher, look. It's Les Miserables. Do you remember that movie? They're doing it at Playhouse on the Square this next year, they tell me. I can't wait to see that one. And look at here. They about to do this one, this Miss Saigon. I told them I wanted to try out for that, but they told me they didn't want nothing but Chinamen in it. But I bet you bottom dollar they'll help Carla McDonald with her eyes taped back, playing something. And Harsher, look, it's Singing in the Rain. They doing that this season at Theater Memphis. I think they told me Debbie Litch is gonna be in that. They're gonna make it rain on stage and everything. And I told them I'd pay anything to see Debbie Litch dripping, soaking wet. People out there in the city of Memphis. It's me, Sister Maudis, coming to you live over the interweb. You know, I come to you a few days ago and told you I had a big, exciting announcement this week. And boy, do I ever. Now, I know a lot of you have been to the Ostrander Rewards before, and maybe you've even seen me there a time or two. But this year, I'm hosting the Ostrander Rewards, and I'm so excited to get to do it on this year in particular. Because you may not know that this is the 30th anniversary of the Ostrander Rewards. And so we've made a few changes this year that we think is going to be all for the better and so exciting for everybody. First off, this year we're going to have it on a Sunday night instead of a Monday night. Amen? And then the second thing is that we're changing our venue. And this year, just look at where I am right now. I am at the beautiful Orpheum Theater in downtown Memphis. And that's where we'll be having the 30th annual Ostrander Rewards this coming August, the 25th, Sunday night. Amen. I can't wait to see you there and celebrate all of the wonderful things happening in Memphis Theater. Amen. So we'll see you here in August. Bye. Have a good summer.
Oh, Harsher! I'm so excited. See? Now, this is what a woman's supposed to look like coming down a staircase. Always said it. And it ain't supposed to be no swimming pool down at the bottom of it, neither. Eat your heart out, Carla McDonald. I stay ready for my close-up.